Out of my way. Strike them down.
Let's go.
Work, oh chip.
You've got talent, Patricio. Axe attack.
Yeehaw! Yeehaw! Let's do it. What? Maybe next time.
Life is too precious to risk.
Let's go!
My turn. Axe attack!
Strike them down.
I'm investing in you.
Thinking time. Fire. Burn. Broken.
Yeehaw! Yeehaw! Let's do it! What? Time to divvy up the earnings.
Here we go!
Strike them down!
Here goes! I'm investing in you.
Thanks. My turn. Axe attack.
Now then, strike them down. They're broken.
Nice one.
Thank you.
poison that must be purged.
Strike them down.
Here I go. This will make it all right.
That's a hope.
Right. Huh? There. Time to finish this. Now.
Yeehaw! I'm investing in you.
That's a hope.
Calculations complete. Strike them down. Study harder. Now then. Huh? And done.
My prey awaits. Mahina! Got it!
Bring it on. Chili, huh? I ain't one for holding back.
What to do? What to do?
Pierce them, winds of frost.
My turn. Axe attack. Has to be done.
Let's go. Mine now.
Yes.
or be hunted!
I'm just getting warmed up! Hot, Evan!
My prey awaits! The tenderizer!
I need a plan. Fire! Burn! All according to plan.
You never fail to impress, Oswald. Axe attack!
My... The tenderizer! Now let's grab some food!
Hey! A customer!
Let's go!
Now then, pierce them, wings of frost.
My turn.
Working hard as always, Casty. Felt that, didn't you? I'm just getting warmed up. Yeehaw! Let's do it! I'm investing in you.
Hurry! Let's... Wahoo! The tenderizer! All for this!
Not bad, Ojet. Poison slash!
I need a pop. Pierce them. Wings of frost. Study harder.
My turn. This'll cool you down.
Right. And yeah.
Thinking time. Pierce them, wings of frost.
Yeehaw! What?
Let's go. And yeah.
I need a plan. Pierce them, wings of frost.
You never... Axe attack! My journey will not end here.
Hey! A customer!
Here I go. Axe attack!
Let's go! The tenderizer!
Now then. And done.
Let's go! The tenderizer! Now let's grab some food!
Wow, a lot of people here.
It is a lively little village. They say it's famous for peaches and raspberry pie.
Fruit. Yeah, I'll stick with meat.
A purely carnivorous diet isn't good for you. Everything in balance, all in moderation.
See? You sound like my mother. Hey, something smells good.
Welcome, travelers. Care to try Cropdale's new delicacy? Door-door on a stick.
Yes! Meat! Real meat!
Chet! Manners! May we have one skewer, please?
Enjoy!
Oh, I will! Thanks!
You mustn't eat too much, Chet.
Ugh, this is gross. Excuse me. This meat tastes weird.
Sorry about that. Not much I can do when it gets that old. Takes a whole garden of herbs just to cover the smell.
Why do you go to such lengths to make old meat edible?
Hunting's been bad lately. We can't get anything fresher. I've hunted these parts for years, but I've never seen it like this.
Huh. Maybe we'll go take a look at the forest while we're here.
Oh, you're a hunter too, Missy. That'd be a big help. The forest just past the village. Good luck. You'll need it.
Leave it to me.
You mustn't overextend yourself, Ochette.
Yes, Ma.
Is that tasty?
I'll say. On Totohaha, we used to wrestle the animals for 'em. But look how many there are here! Wahoo!
Doesn't that strike you as odd? Why would so many delicious fruits be left untouched?
Now that you mention it, the forest feels a little too quiet. The Hina's on edge, too. Ah! Something's headed this way! Hey! You must be one of the famous Dordor!
It seems quite agitated.
Easy now. What's got into you?
This isn't working. The poor thing's not in its right mind.
Sorry, Dorzy, but this is gonna hurt a bit.
Well, time to get down to business.
Here we go!
I knew.
Pierce them, winds of frost.
What to do? What to do?
Let's go! Mahina!
Here I go. Poison slash.
I need a plan. Let me look at you.
Bring it on! Ha, damn it!
Well now.
Huh?
Calculations complete. Indulge me for a moment.
I'm just getting warmed up. Hot, ain't it?
Right. The tenderizer!
What to do, what to do. No mercy, only fang. Poison slash.
Indulge me, boy.
Here goes. Ah, damn it.
Well, now. Poison slash.
Yeehaw! I'm investing in you.
Pretty. Right. Wahoo! The tenderizer. Now let's grab some food.
What is it saying?
It's too late for me. Eat me while I'm still tasty.
Oh, Chet. No lying, please. Are you injured? Wait, don't run away.
There he goes. Guess he's got places to be.
Let's follow him.
Let's have ourselves a showdown.
Here we go!
Bring it on. Take this.
Strike them down.
My turn. Axe attack.
Now then, strike them down. Weak.
Here goes. What?
Mike. Axe attack. Forgive me.
Hold up here? You don't have to be afraid. Easy now. Shh.
They're absolutely terrified. But terrified of what?
Be gone, humans. Harm not the door.
Is that what they're saying?
I suppose they think we're here to hurt that one from earlier.
Let's go, Casty.
It's all right. Calm down. We don't want to hurt you anymore. Come on. Don't be scared.
Don't worry. Mama here's got a kind heart. Just, don't make her angry.
Oh, Chet.
Sorry.
I only want to tend your wounds. You don't want those to get infected. Let me help you. Please. There. That should do it. Good boy, Wooly Ooly.
Did you just say Wooly Ooly?
That's his name. Don't you like it?
Well, he likes it. Good for you, Wooly Ooly. What's that? I'm sorry I attacked you. Let me explain what scared the forest creatures. It was a dark monster they'd never seen before. I wonder what the monster was.
It does raise questions.
Yes, but, more importantly...
Perhaps we should eat before discussing it further.
Thanks, Ma.
You are a poison that must be purged.
Let's go!
Excellent.
Strike them down.
You're finished. Study harder.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was very helpful. Thank you.
Thank you. Much appreciated.
That was very helpful. That was very helpful.
Much appreciated. Thank you, Kat. Much appreciated. Thank you kindly. Thank you, Cat.
That was very helpful.
Much appreciated.
My way.
Here we go. Mahina. Got it.
Thinking time. Pierce them. Winds of frost.
Nice one, Mr. Oswald. What?
Here I go. This'll cool you down. Now!
Work it. What? Time to divvy up the earnings.
Thank you.
there, man.
My turn.
Axe attack.
Now then. Fire. Burn.
Here we go. The tenderizer.
Yeehaw! I ain't one for holding back.
Let's go! Mahina! Time to finish this!
Bring it on! Ha, damn it! Felt that, didn't you?
I knew.
Strike them down.
What's happening?
Poison slash. It has to be done. I know no cure for evil.
Pierce them, winds of frost.
Here I go. This'll cool you down.
Right. The tenderizer.
Good work, Ocha. Chilly, huh? I ain't one for holding back. Bring it on. Chilly, huh? Felt that, didn't you?
I need a pierce the winds of frost.
Let's go. The tenderizer. I'm hungry.
You are a poison that must be purged.
Here goes. Chili, huh?
Now then. Indulge me for a moment.
My prey awaits.
My turn. Use this to great
effect. Thank
you.
Now then. Pierce them, winds of frost.
Bring it up! What? Maybe next time.
I need a plan. Let me look at you.
Ah, darn!
Let's go!
Bring it on! What?
My turn. A clean shot.
Right. There. Time to finish this.
I need a plan. Let me look at you.
Well now. A clean shot.
Bring it on. What? Time to divvy up the earnings.
Let the experiment begin.
Let's go! The tenderizer!
Here I go. This'll cool you down.
Here goes. Chili, huh?
I need a plan. Pierce them, winds of frost. Now then, pierce them, winds of frost.
Let's go! the Tenderizer!
Bring it on! Yeehaw! Let's do it! Whack! All in a day's work. Thank you, Kat.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Take this. Good night. That was very helpful. That was very helpful.
Thank you, Ken.
That was fair.
Well, no.
That was very helpful. That was.
Thank you. Thank you, Kat.
Much much. Much. Much appreciated. Thank you.
That was Bip.
Look at that. Guess this area is a shipyard.
How dare you try to pawn off that miserable vessel on me?
What? I assure you, sir.
That wretch is the legendary shipwright's apprentice? Unbelievable. Simply unbelievable.
You have my sincerest apologies, sir. I had no idea.
And that ridiculous sum she asked. Does she not even know the market value of a ship?
You have the right of it, sir. Unbelievable. Ridiculous.
Fah! This has been a colossal waste of my time. I am furious. Furious! Good day, sir.
Wait, please.
The apprentice of a legendary shipwright, eh? My merchant's nose is tickling. It's the scent of commerce.
Turn around and leave. You won't find anything here but an incomplete ship.
Lucky for me, that's exactly what I'm looking for.
Excuse me?
The name's Particio. I'm a merchant from that big old western continent. Mind if I take a gander at your work?
This ship is not for sale.
Ooh-wee. This is what that rich fellow was complaining about, costing an arm and a leg.
He asked me my price, so I told him. Nothing more to it.
Well, how much is this here tub? I'm mighty curious myself now.
100,000 leaves. But I already said it wasn't for sale. If you have a problem with that, you can just go home.
Huh, so that's the miserable vessel, huh?
half finished and left high and dry for a while by the looks of it. My merchant sense is tingling. This here ship's a must buy. 100,000, huh? I don't have that sort of capital on me right now. I'll need to save up, then swing back when I do.
Thank you. Thank you.
Much appreciated.
That was very helpful. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Much appreciated.
Thank you. That was bare.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was very helpful. Thank you.
Thank you, Cat.
Thank you. That was very helpful.
Look here, partner. Whole place is wild as an unbroken horse.
The raw energy is incomparable to anything I felt in prison. And the air, it's so fresh.
Smells like a deal to me. I bet you can't help but trip over opportunity in a town like this.
Well, he certainly tripped over something.
Hey, what's the matter, fella?
I am a scholar. But I am soon to starve and become a useless lump of meat.
Well, we can't have that now, can we? Here, have a bite of this bread.
Oh, my savior! You have saved me. Yes, thanks to you, I can continue my scholarly pursuits. Good gracious. This is my first meal in 3 days, 9 hours, and 23 minutes.
Now, hang on. You telling me you were counting minutes even as you were dying of hunger?
It is in a scholar's nature to keep records, no matter how dire the situation. Isn't that right, Regulus?
Oswald? It is you, isn't it? Oswald!
Huh? You two know each other?
We were friends in our academy days. It has been quite some time. We'd frequently bring the fruits of our research to bear in our spirited discussions.
So then, what brought you here?
Procuring research materials, old fellow. For a, hold your applause, a earth-shattering invention.
Oh, sounds nice. What is it?
Most curious. Shall we talk it over?
How this takes me back, Oswald. Let us do so, over drinks. If we're in agreement, well, I shall go right on ahead. To the stars, to which we mere mortals turn our gaze and use to delineate our dreams. Though they are far, far beyond our grasp. And so, I have devised a device that will allow us to bring them right before our eyes. I call it the Astronomical Telescope. The stars have been humanity's guide since time immemorial. They know the truth of this world. But I shall be the one to lay their mysteries bare.
You haven't changed a bit, Regulus.
Golly, that there's one astronomical-sized dream. Well, go on. Show us this telescope of yours, Regulus.
You've piqued my interest as well. Is it complete?
It will be soon. Rather, it was supposed to be. Now, if only I had hit it big at the game parlor, I would have secured the last of my funds.
You don't mean...
The odds were ever in my favor, but the stars abandoned me in my hour of need.
You just misread your odds. Betting is a simple matter of probability. You've always had an exceptionally keen mind, but you're a fool when it comes to money.
I see you have not mellowed with age.
Say, Regulus, how much coin you got in those pockets of yours?
This is all I have to my name.
Yep, you sure are hard up.
You were hoping we'd treat you to food and drinks from the start, weren't you?
Oh, hell, you got me all riled up now. What say you give me that coin? Invest this coin in me. And I reckon I can get you everything you need for your telescope.
No, don't encourage.
My savior! We need three components in order to complete my astronomical telescope. A metalworking tool, a mirror, and a precision lens. Particio here shall control all the funds.
Yep, leave it to me, friend. I'll get you what you need.
I shall await you in the square in front of the theater. I pray to the stars for your every success.
You'll get no help from me. Indulging him never ends well.
Well, all right then. Was me that got the boasting anyhow. Now, I best get to negotiate. Thank you kindly. Thank you. Thank you kindly. Like taking candy from a baby. I got all three pieces. Time to head on over to Regulus at the square in front of that theater. How this do you, Regulus?
Oh. Oh. You are truly a god among mortals. A messiah come to save this world.
That's taking it a bit too far, ain't it?
I'll surely be able to assemble the telescope with these parts. Thank you ever so much. I cannot waste another second. The time has come to seal myself in my laboratory. You may find me in Montwise. Do drop by if you happen to pass through. And once my telescope is complete, we can stare the mysteries of the night sky right in the eye. Ha 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 ha!
Oh, the mysteries of the night sky, huh? That gets me all excited.
Then perhaps we shall pay him a visit soon. Just keep your expectations low. Study harder.
Cool you down.
My prey awaits. The tenderizer!
Excellent. Pierce them, wings of frost. I've seen worse methods. Thinking time.
Strike them down.
Broken.
Here goes. One. Two.
My hat. I'll chop you limb from limb. I know no cure for evil.
That was very...
I need a plan.
Strike them down.
How weak.
Well now. I'll chop you limb from limb. My journey will not end. Here I go.
I'm just getting warmed up. What?
Let's go.
Strike them down. Broken.
You never fail to impress, Oswald. A clean shot. I'm terribly sorry.
Here we go! The tenderizer! I'm hungry.
I need a plan.
Fire. Burn.
Very effective.
Let's go! The tenderizer!
What to do? What to do? I'll chop you limb from limb.
Bring it on! Hot, eh? one for holding back.
Good luck! Look! The trigger out there!
I need a plan. Let me look at you.
Here goes. Hot, eh?
My great work! The trigger out there!
Fire. Burn.
What to do? What to do? This may stick. I know no cure for evil.
Thank you.
Strike with poison.
Finished. Bring it on. Yeehaw! Let's do it. Chop, chop, chop. All in a day's work.
Must be purged.
Here goes. Hot, eh?
Fire. Burn. All according to plan.
Axe attack! I'm terribly sorry.
The Tenderizer!
Split you in.
Here goes. I'm investing in you.
Thanks. Here we go.
Not bad, Ochette.
Be upon you.
Really now.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Right.
Excellent. Indulge me, Professor. I've gained valuable insight.
That was very... Thank you.
Much appreciated.
That was very... Thank you.
What's the...
Thank you. Thank you. Here, medicine. Good night.
Please, someone help me!
I could have sworn I just heard something.
Please, someone help me!
It's coming from inside this house. I should pop in and see what's going on. Pardon me. Anyone home?
Please, someone help me.
What's wrong? Don't worry. I'm here to help.
Please, someone help me.
I can't find you. Where are you?
Please, someone help me.
Huh? Is this where that voice has been coming from?
Please, someone help me!
It is! What a strange device. I wonder if it's hooked up to something.
No, the voice you hear is indeed coming from that machine.
And you are?
A pleasure to make your acquaintance. I am Audley.
Name's Particio. A pleasure. Right back at you.
I am a trader, a salesman specializing in curios and oddities. This device here is called a phonogrammic articulator. I purchased it from an inventor in the city.
Wowee! A phonogrammic articulator, was it?
Yes, and just like its name would imply, it records confabulations and re-articulates them.
What an astonishing device. I guess that's why it sounds like you.
Correct. And apologies. I didn't mean to cause any consternation.
I sure was consternated. I thought some poor soul was in a pickle and needed help.
Actually, that is indeed the case.
Say what?
I'm in a pickle, as you say. I can't for the life of me figure out how to sell the blasted thing. I suppose that's why I recorded that soulful appeal.
This doohickey won't sell? Seems interesting enough to fly off the shelves to me.
Everyone oohs and ahs at first, goggling at this strange marvel. But when they inquire as to what purpose a machine that merely repeats a voice can serve...
I see. Like a one-trick pony. Everyone gets bored right quick.
Most unfortunately, yes. I proposed its use as an archive of sorts for ideas and memorandums.
Let me guess. Everyone says paper's far faster and cheaper to boot.
Correct. That is it, in the proverbial nutshell.
I am a merchant like you, fella.
Ah, so you pursue the path of commerce too. No wonder you possess such clear insight. I have the unfortunate character flaw of excitedly purchasing every unusual do and dad I find. If only I possessed your discerning eye, Particio. I envy your perspicacity.
Hey, Oddly. Say you got two boxes. One empty, one filled with jewels. Slap the same price on both, and which one would sell better, you think?
Why, the one filled with jewels, of course.
Then why not stuff that empty box of yours, chock full of jewels?
Jewels? In the phonogrammic articulator?
You betcha. Jewels made a sound that you'd want to listen to again and again. Music.
Stuff it full of music, you say? An interesting proposal. You're right. A cultured ear would delight at hearing beloved ballads time and time again.
That's what I just said.
Ah, wait, but... this town is a musical desert. I know no one skilled in the harp nor lyre.
Leave it to me. I'll go rustle up some troubadours and hire them on for you.
You would do that for me?
You bet. I travel around, so I'm sure to run into someone.
I am in your debt. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll prepare the device for recording at once.
Good luck, fella. Now then, what sort of musician should I bring back here? Just one tune won't be enough, that's for sure. The more the merrier, as Pops used to say. Three's a lucky number. So that's how many I'll find.
Thank you. So this is Winterbloom. According to my treatment log, I've been here before. I have no memory of that visit, of course, and yet, I am at ease here.
This ruckus.
She's back! Miss Casty is back!
Casty? No kidding?
Welcome back, dear. We were all hoping to see your face around here again.
Excuse me, but you recognize me?
Huh? What are you saying? How could I forget you after all you did for us?
Oh, forgive me, but I have lost my memories. I came here in hopes of finding something that would jog my memory.
Well, we'd all be happy to talk your ear off if it helps.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, everyone.
Just say the word, Miss Casty. I'd be happy to chat for hours.
Though, come to think of it, Lady Rosa was the one closest to you.
Rosa?
She's ruler of these lands. You'll find her in her manor in the northwest of town.
Thank you for all your help. I'll go see her at once.
If it isn't Casty.
This person seems to recognize me as well. I apologize for the sudden intrusion, but I would like to request an audience with Lady Rosa.
Word of your coming has already reached us. This way, please.
Thank you.
Ah, Casty. Good to see.
Please, be at ease, Lady Rosa.
Just Rosa will do. No need for formality between old friends. So it's true. You really don't remember.
There's time for that later. You need medicine. I'll...
No need. I already have some. This is the medicine you prepared for me.
It is?
Dozens of apothecaries saw me before you came. They all declared me incurable, a lost cause. But you were different. I owe my life to your fortitude and skill.
Oh. I'm glad to hear I was able to help you. Would you allow me to examine you? The medicine appears to be slowing the disease's progress. But your entire body is showing signs of mild paralysis. At this rate, you won't last another month.
I'm aware. Only a few grains of sand remain in my hourglass. Yet, I wish to live just a little longer.
Rosa.
Mother, I've brought your medicine. Casty? It's me, Malia! It's been so long! I've gathered balm leaves from the herb garden every day, just like you told me.
Garden? What garden?
The one you planted for us, for Mother.
A garden? With the right herbs, I may be able to craft a special elixir for Rosa. Would you show me to this garden of yours?
It would be my pleasure. The garden is next to the house. I'll go ahead and unlock it.
Rest easy, Rosa. I'll be back soon.
Casty, how is Lady Rosa?
I won't mince words. She doesn't have long. Nevertheless, she's fighting with all her strength to hold on.
Lady Rosa suffers for the sake of her family and her legacy. Malia is still a mere child of 11 years. In the laws of our land, she cannot inherit her mother's estate until she is 12. If the lady perishes before her daughter comes of age, her lands and her title will pass to her next nearest kin.
So Rosa wants to pass on her estate to Malia. That's why she's so desperate. I'll do everything I can for her. I promise you. I'll see that Rosa's hopes do not crumble around her. These plants are well tended.
I've taken care of them every day, Casty, just like you taught me.
You're such a good daughter, Malia.
Thanks.
May I take some cuttings? I need them to mix an elixir for your mother.
Help yourself!
Rosa is growing weaker by the moment. Before long, she'll be completely paralyzed. But I know just the thing for her. Scalebark leaf, snowgrass. Can't forget the bloodberry. You can never have enough bloodberries. I should ask Malia where they are. Thank you. There, that should do it. Thank you, Malia.
Hey, Casty? Is Mother... is she gonna die?
I won't lie to you, Malia. I'm sorry.
No, it's all right. Thanks for being honest. I've been with her all this time and watched her getting weaker. I expected this. Even after she became bedridden, she still put our town above all else. I want to follow in her footsteps. I want her to know her spirit will live on in me. Why do I have to wait until I'm 12? Oh, rats. I shouldn't have wasted your time while Mother still needs you.
It's all right, Malia. And I promise you, I'll do everything in my power to see your wish comes true. Come on. Your mother is waiting.
Greg, what are you doing here?
Is that any way to treat a guest? I'm here to see how our dear sickly Rosa's doing. Bad cough, huh? You don't look so good. Worse than the last time I came by. Why not just die already? Don't worry. I'll look after your lands and... Who in the hells are you?
It's Casty. Don't you recognize her?
Casty? Oh, yes. That healer, one of those heirs apothecaries. You've wasted your time here. Rosa's going to bite it, and there's nothing you can...
Permit you to insult our guest, Greg.
Hey, no need to get all snippy. All I'm saying is...
If you have something to say, you'll address it to me. I am the lady of this house.
Ugh. Fine. I've had my fill of this place for today anyway. Speaking of which... I'm a guest in your house, too. You can at least see me to the door.
Very well, if you'll follow me.
Lady Malia, are you sure?
Of course. I shall handle this.
Damn. Why'd that healer have to show up now?
I am sorry you had to see that. Greg is my nephew. He's not a bad man. He simply wants to change this town for the better. Yet he is too hasty. He plans to force his vision upon the people, and in his hurry to help, ignores their needs.
So that's why you're so desperate to have Malia inherit your title.
Forgive me.
But I think I need to rest now.
Rosa, I've made an elixir for you. It should ease your pain. Here, drink deep.
Thank you, Casty. I'm already feeling better.
I recommend you get some rest. Sleep will aid the medicine in its work.
You haven't changed one whit, Casty. What was it that you always said? Ah, yes. I only wish to extend a helping hand to all in need. Even without your memories, you are still the same old Casty.
Rosa.
Casty, if I may have a word. I found this out front.
A letter?
Apothecary, we have Malia. If you ever want to see her again, come to the tavern in the Thieves' Quarter. Alone.
Malia.
I've searched the whole manor and there's no sign of her anywhere. Oh dear. Oh dear. What will I tell Lady Rosa?
Where is the tavern they spoke of in a letter?
On the north side of town. But the thieves' quarter is too dangerous. People get robbed there. You can't mean to...
I do. I intend to rescue her.
But...
Stay with Rosa and don't worry about me. I can take care of myself.
Casty...
Malia.
Now, now. Not another step.
What have you done to Malia?
Oh, don't worry about her. I'm a pacifist at heart. I gave her a little something to put her to sleep.
What do you hope to gain by this treachery?
Oh, that's easy. I want you to stop ministering to Rosa and get out of my town.
You want that title that badly?
I'm a visionary. I'm going to turn this backwater burg into a thriving metropolis, like Clockbank. But that fool Rosa is too stuck in the past to see the future. Eventually, I started thinking, I could do a better job than her. I could change this town.
You would pressure her now, when she's battling a mortal illness?
It's for her own good. She should give the town to me and retire so she can focus on recuperating. I've almost got her convinced, but you're going to ruin all my hard work. Don't make this harder than it needs to be. Leave, and I promise I'll send Malia home.
Ugh.
Blah, blah, blah. Could you shut up already? Let's get to the point. You want this busybody gone, right? There's an easier way to make her disappear.
Hold on. What are you planning?
Depends on what she values more. Her money or her life.
Stop! I hired you to stand there and look menacing, nothing more.
If you walk out that door right now, I'll pretend like none of this ever happened.
Mick! Mac!
Yeah, boss?
Little Miss Tough Girl here is on her way out of town. Show her the boot, and take her purse for the trouble.
Come, Malia.
Here we go!
I'm a drag shot!
Nice!
I need a plan. Pierce that winds of frost.
My turn. An icy wind.
Let's go. Time to finish this.
Good work, Ochit. Chop, chop, chop.
I need a plan. Calculations complete.
How'd you like that?
This cannot be.
Oswald.
This will make it all right.
Another chance.
This ought to help.
I'm just getting warmed up. Yeehaw! Let's do it! I'm investing in you.
The tide is turning.
My prey awaits.
Calculations complete.
Come on, boys! Get him!
Righto! Righto!
You got it, boss!
I'm just getting warmed up!
I'm a crack shot. I ain't one for holding back.
Right.
There. What to do?
Working hard as always, Cassidy. Hoo boy!
Time to say goodbye!
This is bad!
Calculations complete. Reduce them to ash.
At this rate,
I have a talent for making
Time for your medicine.
Thank you kindly, Cassidy.
This wasn't in my calculations.
I'm just getting warmed up. Coming right up!
Rise, fierce blizzard.
Let's go!
Yeah.
Here I go. Maximize spell.
Bring it on. I'm a crack shot. Felt that, didn't you?
I knew you would. Reduce them to ash.
How'd you like that?
Hardy!
My turn.
A storm of flame.
Calculations complete.
Oh, shucks.
I'm a crack shot. I ain't one for holding back.
This is bad.
Here I go. A pinch of this.
Now then. Rise, fierce blizzard.
Yeehaw! I'm a crack shot. Felt that, didn't you?
You've got talent, Particio. I have a talent for making do. Axe attack! This will hurt.
My prey away!
I'm a crack shot. I ain't one for holding back.
I need a plan.
Reduce them to ash.
Here I go.
A storm of flame.
Why, Will?
This cannot be.
Come on.
Come on, boys! Get him!
You got it, boss!
Here goes! Huh? I'm a crack shot!
Not bad, Ochet. Poison slash. Now.
Bring it on. Coming right up.
Sorry about that.
What to do? What to do? Unhand Malia. I extend a helping hand.
Now then. Fire. Burn. Redemption.
My prey awaits.
Calculations complete.
Yeehaw! Chop, chop, chop!
What to do? What to do? Poison slash.
Right back at ya.
Oh, shit.
Thinking time. This one's for me.
This is bad!
Hmm.
Here I go. Poison slash.
Bring it on.
Don't under.
I'm investing in you.
Sorry about that.
Here we go. Things are about to get sticky.
Feel my wrath!
Let me show you what I've learned. Reduce them to ash. How weak. I've gained valuable insight.
This wasn't supposed to happen.
It's not my place to judge you for your crimes. Examine your deeds and your heart, and if you find them wanting, become a better person. Tell Rosa what happened here. Malia, are you all right?
I am now. Thanks, Casty.
Let's go home, shall we? Your mother must be worried.
I cannot thank you enough for everything you have done for us, Casty.
I need no thanks. I merely did what was right. Here, your medicine. You'll stay in bed and rest now, understood?
Mother.
Lily.
Yes, my lady.
I thank you for your loyalty to House Glenville.
Lady Rosa, don't leave us.
Greg.
Yes?
I leave our town
in your hands. Yours and Malia's both. Listen to our people. Care for them. And make our home a better place.
I will. I promise. So you promise me we'll see it together.
Thank you, Greg. Cassidy.
Rosa. It looks like Rosa has something she wants to talk about. I should inquire and give her a chance. That was very helpful.
Cassidy, do you think I'll last until my daughter's birthday?
Be strong, Rosa. You want to live to see Malia follow in your footsteps, right?
I do. But that is only what I want for her as head of my household. What I really want for my child is for her to be happy. When I admit it aloud like that, I find that I no longer care a fiddle about the succession. I just want to live long enough to celebrate her birthday one last time. Nothing more.
Rosa.
Thank you. It's thanks to your skill that I still draw breath.
No, Rosa. It's not my skill that sustained you, but your own strength.
Malia. I have a present for you. I give this to you. The brooch of joy.
You're giving me your brooch?
Happy birthday, my angel.
Thank you, Mother. I'll cherish it always. I promise you, I'll grow up to be a kind and just ruler, just like you. So don't worry about me, Mother.
When did you get so big? I'm proud of you, Malia.
Mother.
Thank you.
Casty! Do you really have to go so soon? I wanted to thank you for everything you did for my mother. I promise you, I'll continue to tend the garden. Those herbs will be used to heal all who need them.
I know you'll be a kind and just leader, Malia.
Oh, I almost forgot to ask. How is Mr. Trousseau?
Trousseau?
He was such a nice man. It'd be lovely to see him again. Oh, don't tell me you forgot all about him, too.
I've never heard that name before. I wonder who he could be.
Mr. Trousseau? Yorna, she died. That makes me really, really sad.
My little sister had a good life.
If Mommy died too, I...
There, Malia. I'm sure your mother will be better in no time. She has me caring for her, after all.
Right.
I have to save her. I have to save her. I won't let Malia cry. I can't. I promised Yorna. But Rosa's illness is incurable. And I've only just begun studying the healing arts. Damn it. Damn it! I'm worthless. Worthless! Huh? Who are you people?
Heirs apothecaries. We heard someone named Rosa was in need of healing. And it is our purpose to extend a helping hand to all those in need. I remember now. To extend a helping hand to all those in need. That was our creed. The driving purpose of Heirs Apothecaries. It was in this town I met that young man named Trousseau, but... just who was he? It's no use. My memory is a blank. It was something important. I remember that much. But what? I won't remember anything sitting here. I need to continue my journey if I'm to have any hope of recovering what was lost to me.
Sigh and Winterbloom. Names discovered in my log, and gleaming waystones to guide me on my journey. Visiting those towns jogged loose forgotten memories. Memories of my life before, of when I was one of Air's apothecaries. And of that brain. Malaya? What are you doing here? It's been a slow process, but I've remembered some of what I'd forgotten. We knew each other once, didn't we?
Yes, we did. Like you, I was part of Air's apothecaries.
Why did you lie to me? Why did you pretend not to recognize me? Tell me, Malaya.
I can't answer that, Casti. The village of Helix. Ring a bell?
Helix? This memory.
I'll be waiting for you there.
Malaya! Helix. Is that where I'll find Air's apothecaries? What happened there? I can't remember. I need to see for myself. It's the only way to remember everything.